I see sexism, racism in comedy, and a minority that needs my help.
This is literally an apple.
You know, after leaving Vice, a lot of bloggers have trouble reacclimating into normal society.
I see a victim. It's another victim.
So this is a trailer.
Not enough women.
Well, let's just watch it first. So it's my job as a therapist to help them get in touch with the person they once were.
Kind of interesting, the whole place is all white.
Okay, you know what? Let's sit you back down. Let's get you back down.
I keep having this recurring nightmare where they need my help, but I can't help them without my Vice job.
Who needs your help, Daniel?
The Latinxes. Without blogging, I lost my sense of purpose.
You don't work there anymore.
I'm on a deadline. I see a white devil, an appropriator.
This is your mother. Try to look past gender and race.
I need a break.
You know, my goal is for them to experience life again. So we're gonna do a little role play and I want you to interact with me.
I'm so sorry.
No, just act normal.
Hi, would you like a beer?
See, isn't that...
See family norms being shoved down my throat. There's not enough-
Without looking for problems.
What, so Marge just has to stay at home? As a cisgendered white male, it looks like it's gonna rain.
Okay, now I want you to try it again, but without the first part.
It might rain?
See, now wasn't that better?
I don't know. I see a man who held a position only because of a rigged system. I need to tweet one thing.
No tweeting.
I have to, I have a reservation.
You know what, let's shut this down, let's shut it down.
I have two Vice rings, how many do you have?
None, and that's okay. Because cold turkey can be a little too traumatic, it's important to wean bloggers off of their scolding.
Your face is driving me nuts.
Well, what is it about my face that's driving you nuts?
You piece of shit.
Okay, I think you've had your ration for today. We're gonna let you scold again after dinner. I want you to look yourself in the mirror and tell me what you see.
Is he a colonizer? I see the problem.
Daniel, go deeper.
I see... me.
Now, doesn't that feel better?
Hey, Mom. I just want to let you know, I'm sorry I called you a Nazi at Passover.
Okay, let's go back 5 years. Remember the old Vice doing meth in the forest of Kazakhstan?
Those were good times.
Now go back to college. What did you like in college?
I liked the British Office, but then Ricky Gervais with his
stand-up. Daniel's been making lots of progress.
Yeah, so yesterday I went to a stand-up comedy show and I just laughed. I didn't blog about it. I just laughed. Thank you.
You're gonna make it.
Snap my fingers, you'll be able to be around a family member with a different opinion than you.
I'm on a deadline!
Okay, let's go back and get...
That's a strong black man in a yellow shirt who's just never been given a fair shake. I see the smartest person in the world.